We live in a world that is always changing, where communication gets easier and faster by the minute. 60 years ago, it took radio 38 years of growth to reach 50 million listeners. Today, it took the internet only 4 years to do the same. More information can be found in a week's worth of the New York Times today that could be obtained in a lifetime in the 18th century. But change isn't just happening in science and technology. Even the way we listen to music is changing. Boomboxes, huge speakers, and even CDs are practically obsolete. Today, everyone stores and listens to their music on an iPod. The way we express ourselves is changing too. Today's dictionary has over 5 times more words in it than Shakespeare's did. And this wealth of words creates communication and personalization possibilities that have never existed before.
Markets that haven't changed for thousands of years are now able to experience an unparalleled shift in the way they operate. People don't usually like change, but change is going to happen with or without us. Those who take advantage of the opportunity for change are the ones that will benefit from it. And the new world created can greatly benefit the ones who change with it. Welcome to a truly new world, the world of speaking roses, where even roses can communicate in a way never before seen.
Speaking Roses brings together the breathtaking beauty of roses and the power of personal expression. Our patented process allows you to emboss messages, logos, and photos directly onto petals of live, fresh flowers, giving the floral industry an extraordinary tool that conveys feelings and emotions in a way never before done. The impact on both the one that gives and the one that receives Speaking Roses is astonishing. And you can be the one that makes that happen. With Speaking Roses Fanta technology, you can create flowers that speak, advertise, invite, and memorialize.
With flowers that can do all these things, you're no longer just dealing with the floral market. Because a flower with a message can be the perfect gift for any occasion, the perfect way to display your company logo, and also take the place of a traditional greeting card. You will have the ability to tap into multiple markets, like the gift, promotional, and the greeting card industries. You will find a marketing power that you could never have with a flower alone.
The combination of flowers with emotions reaches larger markets than just the basic flower industry. It's much like the way the use of computers has grown in the last 30 years. At first, computers simply replaced the old-fashioned typewriter and greatly improved the process of typing.
Then the true potential of the computer was recognized, and computer systems became part of practically everything we use in daily living. It's technology improving our phones, our cars, our commerce, our ability to communicate, virtually everything around us. An invention designed for one industry resulted in the change of multiple industries. In the same way, the Speaking Roses concept is not just affecting the floral industry, but many other markets related to communications, gifts, emotions, and expressions. Because Speaking Roses is the new way of expression.
Now stop to think. You can be part of this revolution. For less than a penny per stem, you can print on roses, tulips, calla lilies, plants, leaves, bamboo, poinsettias, rose petals, silk flowers, wood flowers, gold dip flowers, and even soap petals.
These Speaking Roses can be produced at the remarkable rate of 7 to 10 per minute. That means between 300 and 500 stems per hour. So there's no limit to the volume you can do. Regardless of the occasion, you can show the world how to communicate in a way that truly brings to life the old expression, say it with flowers. Before we talk about all the ways that Speaking Roses are affecting new markets, let us share with you a secret so you can be one of the first on the planet to see our next step. Get ready for Vidit Flowers, a revolutionary addition to the Speaking Roses concept. This new technology will allow customers to record personalized video messages of any kind. Each video message is attached to a Speaking Rose through a special code. How does it work? Well, let us show you the following video.
In addition to giving you the ability to print anything you want on the petals of flowers, Speaking Roses has incorporated a technology to record video messages and attach them to a variety of products. Using any video recording device, from a fancy digital camera to a simple cell phone, a flip camera, or any other video device, the customer can record a video message for a wedding announcement, a marriage proposal, an invitation, or any special greeting. The message is then uploaded to the Speaking Roses licensee's website. When the customer receives their flower order, one of the roses will have the message saying, "This rose has a secret message." The customer will be sent to the licensee website to watch their personal message. This will, of course, bring more people to your website. The website automatically opens a program and turns on the camera. When the flower with the special marking is placed in front of the camera, the flower's code will activate the message, and the recorded video will begin to play on the computer screen. Imagine the marketing potential for such a product! The code on the flower activates a recorded message, so it can be customized to suit any product, alliance, or affiliation. The ability to use this technology in so many creative ways will greatly enhance your Speaking Roses product line. This amazing technology is only available with your Speaking Roses package. Isn't that amazing? Can you imagine having a more powerful impact on people's emotions than that?
Let's continue with the impact that Speaking Roses is having around the world.
This new way of expression created by Speaking Roses is much like the phenomenon created by the greeting card industry when they combined graphics and emotions with paper and gave birth to an entire industry of communication. By combining roses with personal expressions, Speaking Roses has given birth to a new industry of communication, creating a way to evoke emotional reactions in advertising and personal communications that has never existed before. It's not very hard to see that today's companies are looking for products that create emotional attachment to their brands. These companies understand that a customer who has an emotional attachment to a brand is a loyal customer for life. For example, Huggies is no longer satisfied to simply claim that their diapers will keep your baby drier. They want to promote them as something that will actually make your baby happy. Soap is no longer simply a way to get clean. Now soap can brighten your whole day. Imagine how many companies would like to see something as unique as their logo on the petals of a beautiful rose. It's easy for a company to justify the cost of advertising when they know it can connect emotion to their brand. Speaking Roses can help companies do just that.
Our product is patent protected for almost 2 decades, with 2 very strong patents in the U.S. and applied patents in many other countries. In addition to this security, you will be part of a company that is privately owned and debt-free.
In our 10 years of product history, we have acquired a great deal of experience and have learned many lessons. At one point in our history, we thought the best way to sell a product was to control our production 100%. And not allow anyone else to take part in it. Soon, we had customers who were spending part of their marketing budgets to buy Speaking Roses. We had large orders being shipped overnight all over the nation, and some even overseas. We were completely dependent on national and international courier companies to guarantee the delivery of our orders. This would not create a problem if the orders had been simply 1 or 2 dozen. But when huge orders get lost because of couriers, the expense becomes too much to afford.
We soon realized that our product required local presence to excel. We reorganized the company and management so that we could sell Speaking Roses license to florists and entrepreneurs all over the world. And they, in turn, would be able to offer the product to their local areas.
We are grateful for everything we learned during those years. We developed a worldwide presence that took us virtually everywhere we could dream of going. The Rose Bowl, the Kentucky Derby, the Miss America pageant, and the Oscar nominations. It gave us the opportunity to be recognized all over the globe and admired by Hollywood celebrities. We have been featured in media like the Wall Street Journal, Inc. Magazine, Forbes, and Family Circle, and have appeared on CNN, The Today Show, Good Morning America, The Bachelor, and even soap operas in other countries.
Speaking Roses product has been given out on The Ellen DeGeneres Show by Tom Cruise to all of her guests for Mother's Day. We have won awards that clearly illustrate how perfect our product is for huge markets that had never used flowers before.
Let's watch the following video segment to see all the places that Speaking Roses has been.
From Times Square, this is Good Morning America.
At speakingroses.com, if you're on your computer, that's the best way to contact them. Or
you may see some special roses on the ABC set. They're roses made by a Salt Lake City company called Speaking Roses. They have the...
If you want your face on a rose, just come and ask these guys. Speaking Roses here at Dan's Food, or you can go to speakingroses.com. Bob, thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah, Cheetah Alonso and Joy Lauren of Desperate Housewives and Paige Davis loved our customized flower arrangement by Speaking Roses.
And they're like, yes, you can do that yourself. You can have your picture on a rose. You can do whatever you want on a rose.
Money for people with minds that hate. All I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. All right. All right. All right.
Here at CNN, yeah. I mean, you could do Will You Marry Me or Happy Birthday or Eat Red Meat.
For now, Speaking Roses cannot be shipped overseas, but the language of love will be spoken in South Korea, Japan, Singapore, Taiwan, and China as early as next month.
This is E! News Live.
Last but not least, the number one cutest gift for V-Day, Speaking Roses.
Bobby, these are so cute.
Aren't they cute? SpeakingRoses.com. I flipped for these, and so did tons of celebrities. Virginia Madsen, Janet Jackson. Donald Trump even jokingly presented these to Carson Kressley, our favorite queer eye. What's so cool is you can actually screen any personal picture. This is Donald and Melania, because we all know there's a new lovebirds in town.
Hilarious.
But you can screen logos and messages.
Amy and Johnny starts right now on Access Hollywood.
Hey! Ain't nobody ever gave me nothing.
Hello.
Hi.
Ellen, congratulations. No. We have some flowers for you.
Oh, my God. Which look is... at this. Did you see that?
How do you feel?
How did you get these... stamped like this?
I painted them this morning. There's a picture of Nancy.
Oh,
isn't picture of Billy Bush. Just watch for the thorns.
There are no thorns in this experience.
Flowers for Catalina. Flowers for Catalina. There you go.
Thank
I wanted
you.
To be the first to officially congratulate you on your nomination.
Aww. Oh my God. I'm gonna start crying.
Oh, you're off the cry.
Too much this morning.
Okay, Karen. These are Speaking Roses.
These are Speaking Roses. There you go. I'm gonna give these out. I'm gonna give them to all of y'all.
How are y'all?
Clearly, you're looking at a product that has created quite a stir among celebrities and been to mega events all over the world. Imagine being a part of that. Another experience we had that showed us our true potential was a Promotional Product Association International Trade Show in Las Vegas, a trade show representing a market that is a $20 billion industry, one that flowers have never been a part of before. This association is made up of two kinds of members. The first are the members who produce promotional products. The second are those members who distribute those products. The distributors have relationships with small, medium, and large corporations all over the country. At this show in Las Vegas, the members that produce promotional products had thousands of different items. It almost felt like flowers didn't belong there, but we still handed out hundreds of speaking roses. It was as the show came to a close, and we were preparing to leave, that someone told us we had won an award. We were surprised to find out that it was the biggest award given in the whole show. The best of the best. Speaking Roses was voted Best Product of the Year by thousands of distributors taking part in the trade show. The very same people who were there specifically to choose the hottest new products available in the country. In addition to that, we had won by such a large margin that they decided to quit counting votes for second place.
This means our effectiveness as a promotional product is staggering. It was a vote of confidence from the distributors themselves, the experts on which products would be effective and which ones would not. And for us, it meant more than anyone could imagine. Clearly, we have developed a product that was more than just a flower, and it would go much further than the floral industry.
We were also finalists in the Horti Fair in Holland, showing that the floral industry also recognized that we had created a product that was capable of revolutionizing that industry.
Do you realize what this means? You are being offered the opportunity to be licensed to produce this product in your area. A product that has made its mark in huge markets all over the globe. And yet, it's still new enough that there is a huge opportunity to be the first one in your area to produce it. You will be able to benefit from our years of experience and research, a market or product that is clearly loved by everyone who sees it.
Speaking Roses has the ability to change an entire industry. Products that can do that are part of a phenomenon called a paradigm shift, a concept taught by futurist Joel Barker. Paradigm shifts occur when an industry suddenly allows itself to change its way of thinking or doing things so radically that it creates a myriad of new opportunities and possibilities that never even existed before. For example, the change from the wooden wheel to a rubber tire, or the old gas station to a full-service store, a simple phone to the smartphones that we use today. These radical changes are called paradigm shifts. They completely change the way that an industry does business. Now that you've seen the power of a paradigm shift, wouldn't you like to be a part of one? I'm sure you'll agree that the flower industry is in need of one, because in hundreds of years of existence, the changes that have taken place in the flower industry have been very few. The floral industry is very much in need of a paradigm shift, because in hundreds of years of existence, the changes that have taken place in the floral industry have been very few. It is truly an industry that is ready for a change. Flowers have gone from being sold in carts to being sold in shops, and then have expanded into grocery stores. And more recently, online. But for the most part, nothing revolutionary has ever happened in the floral industry. Do you think that in a world that is changing as fast as ours, any industry can survive without changing as well? Speaking Roses is here to show you how to help that happen. Have you ever thought about this? What brand name comes to your mind when you think of soda pop? You might say Coca-Cola or Pepsi. What about when you think of a brand of cookies? Oreos will probably pop into your head. What about watches? You may think of Rolex. And athletic shoes? You're probably thinking of Nike. And what brands come to your mind when you think about flowers? Do they have a brand? If asked, people will say roses or tulips, or perhaps they will name a wire service. But the first two are just types of flowers. and the others are just service companies that sell flowers. None of these are brands. How is that possible? How can a $20 billion industry, one of the oldest ones ever, not have a representative brand? Walk through the grocery store and you will see that every product has a brand. Rice, diapers, milk, oil, jam, even bananas have a representative brand, Chiquita. But when you go to the flower display, you will only see a big sign that says flowers. Speaking Roses has the potential to become the representative brand for the floral industry, so completely that people will expect getting Speaking Roses every time they get flowers. Regular flowers will be almost like getting an empty greeting card. Throughout history, many simple ideas have inspired the formation of huge industries. As large as the floral industry is, it started from a simple idea, using something from nature as a gift, or to decorate your home, and from there, discovering the emotional reaction that flowers evoke. Another simple idea that spawned a multi-billion dollar industry was when companies like Hallmark combined emotional messages with cardstock, creating the first greeting cards. Throughout history, gifts were given to kings as an effort to stay in their good favor. This simple idea became a standard for those desiring the good favor of another. And today, the gift industry is a multi-billion dollar industry.
If those simple ideas easily resulted in huge industries, imagine the potential for an idea that combines the floral market, promotional products, the gift and greeting card industries, and many others. Industries that together have a market potential of over $100 billion.
The potential for this new industry, using a new way of expression, is virtually endless. And not only does this product tap into huge markets, but it comes along at a perfect time. It is a personalized product being made available when personalization and customization are in high demand. As stated in Trends Magazine, marketing researchers have demonstrated that there have been three great stages in the industrial age. In the mass production stage, manufacturers produced the same product for everyone. Consumers had to be satisfied with their product, even if it looked exactly like everyone else's. It was during this era that Henry Ford quoted famously, "A customer can have a Model T in any color they like, as long as it's black." Customers had to adapt to the product that was available. It wasn't long before consumer demand caused manufacturers to begin the product proliferation era, creating multiple different products trying to satisfy multiple consumer needs. The same t-shirt would now be made in 12 different colors. Breakfast cereal would now be made in several different types or flavors, with or without sugar, or with raisins, creating multiple products that try to satisfy multiple customer niches. The next stage is the era of personalization. Today, many companies are realizing that trying to anticipate their customers' taste is not always a good idea. That is why many times we see products on shelves for a short period of time, and then they disappear. Why? Because customers are not interested in buying the products that companies had anticipated they would like. Smart marketers are realizing the best way to guarantee a product's success is to listen to the customers. That is why the era of personalization and customization is here. Today, companies must offer you what you want. Automakers showed that they understood this when they began to offer cars in custom colors with personalized interior and features, designed to be exactly what you want. Now other companies are following suit. Even the well-recognized athletic shoe brand Nike has created a line called Nike ID, which is designed by the customer. You can choose and create the tennis shoes to be exactly the way you want it. Personalized M&Ms can be ordered by caller according to the customer's wishes and can be personalized with a message or photo. M&Ms are actually a perfect example of all three stages of the industrial age. During the mass production stage, they offered only brown color coding. During the production proliferation stage, they were made in a wide variety of colors. But today, Mars realized the customers want even more. License plates and cakes are an example of this personalization trend. Companies are basically saying, let us know what you want and we'll create it.
Can you imagine a better time for a product like Speaking Roses? Especially when it caters to and is part of an industry that for so many years has remained virtually unchanged and unable to realize its full potential. We have made customization and personalization a reality for the floral industry, with a product that can be used in multiple huge markets.
And because we're not a franchise, but a license opportunity, you can decide what products to sell, to whom and when. You decide if you want to develop products to be sold online, or just focus on your local market, to run as a regular flower shop or a floral marketing company of the new century. You can decide to only handle a few local accounts or large wholesale accounts nationwide. The window of opportunity is huge, and as a licensee, everything is up to you to decide. You can focus on running as a traditional flower shop or be wildly creative like a lot of our licensees have done. Some of them have done deals with Hollywood, Disney, and other very large nationwide accounts.
The sky is the limit, and the direction is absolutely yours to decide. Once you make the decision that Speaking Roses is the opportunity for you, you can have access to the tips and techniques that Speaking Roses has acquired over the years.
Whether you want to sell 100 flowers a year or a million, whether you want to own your own store or want to produce them out of your garage, or if you want to add Speaking Roses to your already existing line of products or would rather produce them exclusively, our selection of packages will make it easy for you to choose the right one. Whatever you decide, you can be sure that creating and marketing a product like Speaking Roses will be more fun than you ever imagined, and you will immediately be the hero of all your customers.
I'm sure that by this point, you're starting to catch the vision of the power that could be at your fingertips with a license from Speaking Roses. In the next section, we will begin to show you how being empowered by this information could literally change your life. In this next section, we will begin to analyze the true market potential for a Speaking Roses licensee.
To begin with, the floral industry in the United States alone is a $20 billion industry. If all you want to do is cater to this industry, Speaking Roses will add an entirely new dimension to all the reasons people already buy flowers. Wedding flowers can have embossed photos of the happy couple and the date of the marriage can be printed underneath. Petals embossed with their names and wedding date will be the perfect table decoration. When Speaking Roses are used for funerals, they become the perfect memorial keepsake. By embossing them with the words "In Loving Memory" or "We Love You, Dad," you can create a product that adds the perfect emotional touch to the day, and these flowers can be dried so they can be kept forever. Enhancing the reasons why people buy flowers, as we've already started to show you, is only a smart part of the potential of Speaking Roses. Speaking Roses is in no way limited to the floral market. Another one of the largest opportunities created by our flowers was made clear by the response we received at the Promotional Products Association International Trade Show, one of the largest associations of promotional products in the world, where flowers have never been. Did you hear that? Are you realizing what it means for flowers to become a product that is used in this industry?
Flowers alone have never been able to enter this $20 billion industry. Speaking Roses is changing all that. Their vote for Speaking Roses as the best product of the year means that the same industry that has a sales force of over 100,000 agents knocking on the door of every small, medium, and large company in America loves our product.
The award we received from them is to the promotional industry what the Oscars are to the motion picture industry. Are you getting this? The largest association of promotional products in the world loves Speaking Roses. With their endorsement, we have doubled the market potential for our product. In the past, when corporations bought flowers, they simply paid for them with their petty cash budget. But when a company can put their logo on a flower and use it for advertising, this is a much larger sale, requiring the marketing budget instead of petty cash. This is an opportunity florists have never had, because they have never been able to offer personalized flowers. When we first took speaking roses to the marketplace, we had a similar experience. We landed a $35,000 order for a special marketing campaign. Since their petty cash budget wasn't adequate, this flower purchase had to come out of their marketing budget. One of our licensees in Poland had a similar experience after being in business only 3 months, when he landed a $75,000 order. Although large orders like this don't come along every day, because of speaking roses, they do happen. And should you land one, it can make a big difference.
We probably had maybe $80,000 in revenue in those first 3 months. Something like this. And again, majority came from the corporate deal that we kind of struck. But, you know, if we don't make $1 million next year or the first year of our operations, I'm going to be pretty disappointed, to be honest. So this is, and again, you know, this is, I guess there are different types of licensees. You know, some to think about, you know, at one retail location and they're just happy with, but, you know, we, especially coming from not a floral industry, but from a corporate, we kind of think about this big, and, you know, $1 million is something to look forward to.
Clearly, every market could use this perfect marketing tool. You could produce and sell speaking roses to local businesses, produce them on a large scale as a promotional product, or you can leverage yourself through multiple wholesaling and affiliate programs, letting your network do the sales while you do the production. You decide. This is one of the most beautiful things about producing and selling speaking roses. You decide how you want to sell them.
Some of our licensees have sold speaking roses to music stores embossed with musical notes, the store logo, and the words "Enjoy the Music." The music stores loved being able to give personalized flowers to customers who had invested in an expensive instrument. When store owners see their customers' reactions to a speaking rose thank you, they will be hooked. A simple idea like this can turn into a great account that could result in several orders per week. Multi-level companies like to keep their distributors motivated and give out awards for various reasons every week. Our product is cool and customizable, so it works for every need they have. Have you ever checked into a hotel and found a thank you card on your pillow? Imagine the impact of finding a beautiful embossed rose that says "Enjoy your stay." How about roses offered in romance packages embossed with phrases like "A night to remember," or "the date of the special night"? Hotels will quickly see that this will give them a competitive edge and make their guest experience more memorable. That's what the hospitality industry is all about. Imagine having a handful of hotels ordering every week for their personalized floral needs. Many of our licensees are offering roses in a box, where they combine flowers, the message of a greeting card, and the feeling of a gift all in one beautiful package. It is an easy product to produce in packages of 1, 3, 6, or 12 roses, and can be a perfect match for an individual or corporations. During our training, we will teach you how to expand your market hundreds of miles from your location by using our state-of-the-art packaging and shipping process. One of our licensees signed a contract with a luxury car dealer. Each customer would receive a dozen roses shortly after buying their car, a second dozen on their birthday, and a third dozen on the anniversary of their purchase. The flowers are embossed with phrases like "Enjoy the ride," "Happy birthday," and "We know who keeps us in business," and even the dealership's logo. Putting their logo on roses was an elegant way to remind their customers how happy they were to own that brand of car. How many businesses do you have in your area? Do you realize how often they would want to use speaking roses to advertise or to thank their customers? Imagine building a base of 100 businesses that order on a weekly basis. This income alone could generate an executive-type salary.
There are also many opportunities to sell speaking roses if you want to think differently than a typical florist thinks. When we first started selling roses, the first place we went to was not a place that a typical florist would ever think to go. It wasn't our families, or a flower shop, or a place that has ever been associated with flowers. What do you think it was? It was a hair salon.
We gave the owner of the hair salon 6 flowers to give to her best customers. She gave one of them to a customer that was having a bad day and had come into the salon to lift her spirits.
When the customer received a rose that said, "You're beautiful," she smiled. Kay set the flower for a moment and then began to cry. She had been a loyal customer for many years, but this was the first time that she departed with a heartfelt hug. Knowing that her flowers can have this kind of impact on customers' emotions, the salon owner wanted to share the experience with many more people. She, of course, wanted to have flowers every day. This was not a huge account, but if every hair salon in your area could use 10 roses a day, and there's at least 10 salons, you could make pretty good money.
We then wanted to find other ways that we could sell a single stem with a message or logo. We started to think about how many organizations had graduation ceremonies, and the list was almost endless. Our list included grade schools, middle schools, high schools, colleges and universities, police academies, fire academies, dance schools, music schools, art schools, and many, many more. And of course, graduations are not the only option with high schools, because every prom or homecoming dance is an opportunity to sell lots of corsages and boutonnieres. If you can offer a way for couples attending the dance to have their photos or names embossed in roses, every school is going to want to order their flowers from you. Some of our licensees have gone to churches and found that they love to give flowers to their members on Mother's Day. This alone can be a huge source of orders, since it's easy for churches to afford and caters to something they already want to do. Organizations like churches, as well as the Boy Scouts, Lions Clubs, civic groups, and schools are known for something else. Can you imagine a better product for fundraisers than speaking roses? It's inexpensive, unique, and catchy, and can be made perfectly suitable for any occasion. Typically, organizations that hold fundraisers put forth a lot of effort into raising money. Now, instead of the same old traditional product on Mother's Day or Valentine's Day, they can easily sell 3 to 5 orders of speaking roses per member. Can you imagine the volume if organizations have at least 1,000 members? Another good idea that a lot of our customers are doing, and you can do as well, is to sell speaking roses using the vending concept. Speaking roses can be displayed in an attractive metal display stand, just like a greeting card display. And of course, this can be done with fresh or silk flowers. This concept has a lot of power because it creates a new product line that can be sold in convenience stores, malls, airports, hospitals, funeral homes, jewelry stores, and more. Customers can have a quick and easy way to purchase a unique gift with a message without any hassle. Imagine having this program in at least 100 different stores where you are making $1 to $1.50 per stem and selling just a few a day in each location. The numbers add up very quickly. The greeting card industry did it with cards, and we can do it with personalized flowers. We have a customer from Russia who sells flowers this way to bars and nightclubs, embossing them with messages like, "You look beautiful, would you like to dance?" or "May I have your number?" The possibilities for themes and phrases are huge. And as exciting as that is, that's not all. When we told you that Speaking Roses can tap into the gift market, here's what we meant. Through affiliate tools that come with your Speaking Roses package, you can leverage your selling ability by selling your products through multiple vendors in multiple markets. Not just gift shops, but also chocolate shops, jewelry stores, souvenir stores, liquor stores, and even your own sales force of distributors. No one seems to have discovered this, but flowers, especially flowers with personalized messages, make the perfect combination gift with all these products. They're also perfect with lingerie and perfume, making a romantic gift that can't be beat. By offering your Speaking Roses products to these vendors, you will essentially be letting the store owner do the work for you, as their established customer base gets the opportunity to see your product. With the affiliate tools, you will have the ability to manage working with multiple vendors at the touch of a button. Designing a weekly bouquet program will give you the opportunity to provide a new bouquet each week to different businesses. For example, imagine creating a dentist bouquet with images like teeth, smiles, dentist tools, and welcome messages that they can display in their reception area. Or perhaps a bouquet for a law firm with the Scales of Justice image, or a motivational bouquet with encouraging phrases. The possibilities with weekly bouquets are endless. Other product ideas that can be created with Speaking Roses are silk, fresh, and soap rose petals that can be imprinted with one or dozens of messages. They can be scattered on the floor with a message like "A Night to Remember," or over wedding banquet tables with the names of the happy couple and the date of their marriage. Imagine having soap petals in the bathroom of a reception or wedding. These small details can add a huge wow effect to the weddings and parties in your area. Even corporate plants can be combined with Speaking Roses. The combination of plants and designs are infinite and can be designed to suit the individual's own style and personality. You can also sell gift cards for Speaking Roses products. This enables Speaking Roses to be paid for at any location and redeemed by the recipient whenever they wish. This adds an element of convenience that customers will appreciate. Putting the words "I love you" in 12 different languages on a dozen roses makes a product that we like to call the International Love Bouquet. This is a product that will be a huge hit on Valentine's Day, and a great unique idea for any romantic occasion. Shadow boxes can be created with Speaking Roses to memorialize any special day, like weddings, proms, proposals, and funerals. Soon you will realize that your ability to create unique products with Speaking Roses is only limited by your own creativity and imagination. In the same way that you are free to create countless products, you also have the ability to enter a world of possibilities that has never existed for you before. Imagine what you will feel like a year, or two, or five from now if you let this opportunity pass you by.
If you like some of these ideas and would like to know more about specific ways you can make money, what packages are available, or how to purchase a Speaking Roses license, contact your business advisor and he will provide you with all the necessary information. Thank you for watching.